Good morning, everyone. Let's all stand together as we move into our time of praise and worship today, focusing on the third Sunday of Advent, the candle of joy. Joy to the world. The Lord is come.
Thank you.
Joy of the Lord to those around you.
welcome you. Especially want to take a moment to welcome you if you're a guest with us this morning. Thank you for being a part of this gathering. We're just so glad that you're here and we welcome you. I would invite you, if you are a guest this morning or new to Crossroads, if you would take a moment in the chair.
One, two, intro, two, three, four.
set of us, the people of Crossroads, that we will indeed praise your name forever. For the many things you have done, for the many things that you are doing, and for the many things that you will be doing, Father. May we find our joy in our relationship with you.
Environment and every relationship. We carry with us a set of expectations about what.
Stand with me if you would. We're going to finish out today with a song of joy and praise. The joy of the Lord is our strength. Let's sing it. Though tears may fall, my song will rise to you. Though my heart may fail, my song will rise to you. While there's breath in my lungs, I will praise you, Lord. In the dead of night, lift my eyes to you. When the waters rise, I'll lift my eyes to you. There's hope in this heart, I will praise you, Lord. The joy of the Lord. Here we go.